Good afternoon and welcome to the 2019 Hess Shinan International Preschool Performance. I am Teacher Kabir, and with me is my co-host, Teacher Fiona of Cooperation Class. Today, we are excited to present the Shinan Middle Class Performances.
各位嘉宾午安，我是 Fiona。 今天很荣幸在这里担任活动的主持人。首先在这里预告，今天的节目可是非常的精彩哦，请大家睁大眼睛，准备好你们的双手，等等，记得要大力的帮我们小宝贝拍拍手。我非常期待今日的演出。Teacher Kabir，你呢？
I am really looking forward to it. The students have worked so hard to get ready. But did you hear about the teachers? They're not here. Nobody can find them. Today is such an important day. How can we have a show without the teachers?
今天这么重要的活动，他们怎么可能不在呢？我来看看他们在哪里。 Teacher, 你们在哪里 ？Teacher。
Thank you to all of the teachers who put together that show for us. That was great. What a versatile group.
是啊，新男又校的老师可以说是男的帅，女的美，十八般武艺样样都会哦。
I totally agree. I am a great example of that.
那是当然的哦。今天是我第一次跟 Teacher 卡比尔主持。Teacher 卡比尔，我们可以来自拍一下吗
？OK。
我们后面那个是什么
？What? What is that?
你看这里，好像是飞碟，难不成是外星人
？Aliens, like from outer space? Well, there are probably some aliens somewhere far out in the deep, dark reaches of outer space, millions of light years away from Earth. Maybe there are some tiny, tiny germs living in water or ice or something.
是这样吗？我只听说他们就像地球人那样会说话、会活动，甚至有很高的智慧，而且他们拥有很高的科技。
Oh, like aliens with spaceships and laser guns and lightsabers, those kinds of aliens?
是的，今天的第一个表演节目就是来自外太空的星际宝贝。星际宝贝是一个被创造的外星生物，它来到地球上。可是他有一点疯狂，他有一点危险。为了不被抓起来，他和大家学习用爱相处，练习不破坏。成长的过程中，孩子们总会与各样的人、事物有所摩擦。于是透过相处来学习彼此尊重、彼此倾听、彼此帮助，然后相亲相爱。透过练习揣摩角色。宝贝们在过程中也能够感受、学习如何认识、尊重彼此的独特，慢慢成为一个愿意接纳、耐心等待、行动温柔的人哦。
Yes, growing up is about learning how to respect and understand other people, and realizing that no one can develop and find happiness in total isolation. Teacher Gabriel chose the movie Lilo and Stitch to model his performance on.Because it reflects these values and demonstrates to children that empathy, good behavior, and kindness can help families grow together and grow stronger. This performance has helped the students of cooperation class learn how to participate in coordinated activities, be patient with other people who are struggling, and to respect and honor the various interests and passions of their peers.The rocking music didn't hurt much either. Please enjoy Cooperation Class's spirited performance of Lilo and Stitch.
让我们一起掌声欢迎 Cooperation Band 带来的 Lilo and Stitch.
She is cool. What is she doing? She is surfing at the beach. Surfing at the beach is so much fun. Surfing at the beach. Sharks or eels? I like sharks. I like sharks. Sharks are fast. Sharks are cool. I like sharks. I like sharks. Does Kokomo like sharks? No, she does not like sharks. They are scary. Too scary. Too scary.
That was a great performance from Cooperation Class. They did such a great job, and they were actually singing in Hawaiian.
真的是一个很棒的表演。 不过在这里先提醒各位爸爸妈妈及嘉宾，活动当中呢，我们两边的门是禁止通行的，所以请您耐心地坐在位置上面观赏孩子们的节目演出哦。再次谢谢 Corporation 的宝贝和 Teacher Gabriel 为我们带来的表演，真的很精彩。Ohana means family. Family means nobody got left behind
or forgotten.
这句话让我感到特别的温暖，让我想到每一个参与的人都非常的重要，一个都不能少。
I also think it's really important to recognize that not only did Teacher Gabriel and Cooperation Class work really hard on their performance, but Teacher Fiona is actually Cooperation Class's HRT and had a big influence over their preparation for their performance. So let's give her a big round of applause as well.
谢谢 Teacher 卡比尔和各位家长的鼓励。今天的表演对于宝贝们来说，除了是第一次上台，更是第一个表演的节目。他们不知道有没有很紧张，但是我非常的紧张。宝贝们在这么精彩的，能够有这么精彩的演出，真的是让我特别的感动。Corporation 的宝贝在刚开始练习表演的时候，不知道该怎么说，也不知道该怎么做，对自己的台词动作没有自信，也不肯定。但是经过了练习后，他们能够上台表演，而且非常的精彩，我感到开心，而且很感动。其实卡比尔今天除了英文表演，宝贝们也为我们带来了日文的表演哦。
Really? In Japanese? Will it just be singing and dancing, or will there be some skits as well?
没错，不管是歌唱、舞蹈，这些全部都是用日文演出的哦。
That's so cool. I don't speak any Japanese, but I'll see if I can learn some from the performances. Is it a traditional Japanese story?
是的，其实卡比尔，你猜猜看。这个是什么？
Is this an apple?
No, 再猜一猜。
Here, I'll smell it a little bit. Oh, it's a peach.
你猜对了，接下来节目呢，就是跟桃子有关的节目哦。
Oh, Momotaro, that's a really cool story. The original folktale is about an old husband and wife who find a giant peach floating down the river. When they try to cut open the peach, they find a baby inside of it.They name the baby Momotaro, and when he gets older, he goes and he fights demons and monsters and steals their treasure.
Wow, 没想到 Teacher Kabir, 你竟然知道桃太郎的故事呢。
Today, Honesty Class will be presenting their own version of Momotaro.
桃太郎是一个日本的古老的传统的童话故事。除了老夫妻因为捡到桃子而得到强壮的桃太郎之外，在故事中也可以看见老夫妻将桃太郎养成一个有勇气、不害羞又勇于表达、勇于分享的人。在冒险的路上，他遇到了许多肚子饿又没有家人的动物朋友，他与他们分享食物，也照顾他们。这是一个爱与接纳的故事。Honesty 班的孩子就像是剧中的桃太郎一样，平常除了和同学互相帮助提醒，在学习的过程中也认真的学习对于各样事物的勇气，相信这样的勇气会使得他们像桃太郎一样茁壮的成长。
So without further ado, please welcome Honesty Class and Kimi Sensei with their performance of Momotaro.
让我们欢迎 Kimi Sensei 和 Honesty 班所带来的《桃太郎》。
I saw it!
谢谢 Honesty 班所带来的精彩表演 Teacher Kabir 他们的日文说得如何很棒吧
That was a great performance I'm so impressed with Honesty Class's Japanese skills
要说日文可不是一件容易的事哦特别是对于平常比较少接触日文的孩子们要在短短的时间内把日文记起来每一次练习一句句跟着日文老师慢慢说然后加上动作舞步Honesty 今天的表现真的很棒
And most importantly, I learned something in Japanese
哇真不愧是帅气又聪明的 Teacher Kabir 好厉害哦在这么短的时间内就学会了日文你学会了什么说来给我听听看
I learned that Momotaro actually means peach boy because it's about a boy and a peach
我觉得很好好那接下来呢我们就来准备看下一个表演好吗接下来也是一个年代久远的故事哦不一样的是这个故事是来自于1904年的英国伦敦
That's right Teacher Sevgi, Teacher Shelley and Courage Class will be presenting their own version of Peter Pan
我也很喜欢彼得潘一想到彼得潘我就想到一旁的小仙子他如果在我身上撒上奇妙的仙子那些亮粉也可以让我自由的飞翔
Flying with fairy dust would be cool But getting chased by a pirate captain around Neverland would be very uncool I'm excited to see what Courage Class has prepared for us today This is a beautiful story about a boy who refuses to grow up Living in a faraway place called Neverland He lives there with Tinkerbell, the Lost Boys, mythical creatures, and other beings. Peter Pan is the name of this boy, and he lives for adventure. One day, he goes to the home of Wendy Darling and her younger brothers, John and Michael. They reside in London, and it's bedtime. He enters their home through a big window, accompanied, of course, by his companion Tinkerbell, in search of his shadow. He finds his shadow.And a struggle ensues, alerting the darling children to his presence. Instantly, Peter is intrigued by Wendy Darling. She manages to convince him to let her and her brothers go to Neverland with them. They fly to Neverland and experience a wonderful adventure together.
这真是一个美丽的故事呢 Teacher Shelley 和 Teacher Sevgi 为什么要选择这个故事呢
Teacher Shelley and Teacher Sevgi chose this story for Courage Class to perform because it had a warm place in their hearts. They grew up watching Peter Pan, so they have fond childhood memories of it. They knew that Courage Class would enjoy the storyline and fall in love with the characters just like they did. They weren't wrong. Courage Class absolutely loved the story, and hopefully it will make a positive, lasting impression on them, just like it did for their teachers. Now,Please enjoy the story Come Alive. Courage Class presents Peter Pan.
欢迎 Teacher Sevgi, Teacher Shelley 和 Courage Class 为我们带来的 Peter Pan.
Are you ready? Let's go! Go sit down! Boy, sit down!Stand up, boy, stand up. One, two, three, four. Ready, 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 ready.
Was a fantastic performance. I love their acting, and everyone was such compelling characters.
真的是一个很棒的表演呢。孩子们可爱又纯真的动作与稚气的话语，让我感受到自己仿佛就在梦幻岛与一群快乐的孩子，不想长大的彼得潘在一起。
There were some great dances as well. Teacher Sevki and Teacher Shelley did a great job getting the class ready.And the pirate ship was really cool. I've always enjoyed Peter Pan. It has great messages about growing up, but it also teaches an important lesson about childhood and imagination.
你说的没错，接下来的表演也是关于一个孩子的故事。这个孩子从小就力大无穷，他和他的动物朋友们还一起击退了很多的坏人哦。
Really? What is it?
这个故事是金太郎。这是在日本流传已久的民间传说，在真实的世界里，主角也是日本的英雄，因为他曾经领兵击退许多的敌人，所以便有个传说，传说他小时候无人能敌。
Oh, I've heard of Kintaro. Kintaro means golden boy, and it's a story about a boy who grew up on Mount Ashigara. He has a hatchet, and with the help of his friends,who are animals from the mountains where he grew up. He rides them all around, and they help him find monsters. He's like a little baby with super strength. He can smash rocks, pull trees out of the ground, and destroy evil demons and monsters.
你说的对，传说金太郎他拥有怪力。他是住在神奈川县的竹柄山上，在山里和动物当朋友。和熊比赛相扑，长大后还讨伐住在大江山的大妖怪。想必在当时的日本，他们一定非常的爱戴这个英雄。
Please welcome Izumi Sensei and Cooperation Class with their Japanese performance of Kintaro.
让我们一起欢迎 Izumi Sensei 和 Cooperation 班所带来的日文表演《金太郎》。
Oh,
谢谢 Izumi Sensei 和 Corporation， 其实卡比尔，我特别喜欢这个故事，因为金太郎他看起来很强壮，动物朋友们很可爱，他们一起比赛，一起游戏，不管输赢，他们都是好朋友，大家又一起唱歌跳舞，成为好伙伴，一起合作，一起加油，这就是他们平常一起上课的模样哦。
I agree, they did a phenomenal job, especially with the singing and dancing.
虽然 Corporation 是新的中班，也没有上过这样大的舞台，但他们在练习日文表演的时候，会练习认真大声地把台词说出来，也会跟着日文老师一起做动作。今天可以有这么精彩的表现，我以他们为荣。
Yes, your class really were impressive with both their English and Japanese performances. Next, I'd like to introduce our third English performance for today.Teacher Ali, Teacher Moner, and Honesty Class will present their performance of Wreck-It Ralph.
我知道无敌破坏王，我手机也有下载这个 app 哦。
Yeah, Wreck-It Ralph is about video game characters who have to work together to save their games from being unplugged.
不过，戏里的游戏王是住在电动游乐场里的那些电动人物。你曾经玩过这样大型的游戏吗？
Yeah, I've played a lot of arcade games in my time, and I'm really excited to see the students of Honesty Class portray some of my favorite characters from my childhood.
我想跟你一样喜欢街机游戏的人也一定非常的期待《无敌破坏王》是一个从反派角色雷夫开始的故事，尽力破坏是他的工作，但却在自己的游戏中被不公平的对待，因此他厌倦自己的工作与生活。为了取得金牌还有大家的认同，他便展开一场离开游戏的冒险。
Wreck-It Ralph tells the story of a man who everyone thinks is bad. Even though his heart is made of gold, everyone judges him by the size of his hands, not his heart. Wreck-It Ralph is set in a fantasy world that all children love, the arcade. In the game, there are good characters and there are bad characters.We follow Ralph as he goes on an adventure to find a medal and prove his worth to all those around him. He meets new friends and enemies and learns important lessons along the way. He encounters brave women in defeating space bugs, heroes who motivate him to be himself, and even finds himself in a land made of candy. We hope the story will demonstrate the importance of friendship.Even when that friend is a stranger. Please welcome Teacher Ali, Teacher Moner, and Honesty Class with their performance of Wreck-It Ralph.
让我们一起掌声欢迎 Teacher Ali, Teacher Moner, 和 Honesty 班所带来的《无敌破坏王》。
Far away, and allow we call again. Dana.
before you eat it, what do you do? First, I get it. Second, I wash it. Third, I cut it. Fourth, I eat it.
班所带来精彩的表演，孩子们所呈现的糖果世界，那些赛车真的很吸引我呢。
I completely agree. That was a great performance. It was really well organized, and the students were really confident. I really enjoyed the race scene. That looked like a lot of fun.
是啊，那些既可爱又鲜明的角色，还有说演方式和他身上的车子，真的是让我大开眼界。其实卡比尔，你有看到那些车子吗？我看了也好想要看着那些可爱的车子哦。那些漂亮的糖果颜色和饼干形状，如果可以开这样的车子，我每天都会开心得不得了呢。
Their teachers and the students themselves all worked so hard to get ready. They should be very proud of their performance today.
是的，我们再一次感谢他们带来精彩的表演。接下来是今天最后一个日文的节目表演哦。
Why do you keep knocking on that piece of wood like that?
这个跟接下来的表演有关哦。你猜猜看是什么表演？
About a monk, maybe?
对，再猜。如果没有猜对，我们就不开始哦。
Ikkyu-san?
竟然猜对了。
对，一休和尚呢，是一位非常聪明的小和尚。当他思考的时候，就会有咚咚咚的木鱼声。
Oh yes, that old Japanese cartoon. I have heard of that. It's based on a real Zen Buddhist monk, the son of the Japanese emperor, who was sent to live at Ankokuji Temple.
原来那个是真人真事啊！我一直以为一休和尚就是个单纯的卡通。一休和尚是一个聪明的小和尚哦，他遇到任何问题，只要动动脑筋，便能够解决问题。连统治国家的将军大人都要询问他，而且呢，每次问呢，就是为了要考倒他。但不管遇到任何问题，他只要静下心来，想一想，等一等，不要急，便能想到问题的解决方法哦。
Well, I am very excited to see Courage Class's performance of Ikkyu-san. I think they will do a great job. Please join me in welcoming Harumi-sensei and Courage Class with their presentation of the Japanese cartoon Ikkyu-san.
让我们一起欢迎 Harumi-sensei 和 Courage Class 为我们带来的一休和尚。
And another great Japanese performance. All of the Japanese performances today have been so good.
是啊，孩子们今天在台上说学逗唱，是不是让人回味无穷呢？
You're right, their hard work really did show through today. For the next part of our performance, I would like to introduce a compilation video of all three middle classes. The video will show all of the fun learning, activities, and games that the students of middle class have done this year at Xinan Preschool.
孩子们就像一块小小的地图，当我们放下种子时，他们就会开始长成各样的东西，而且每一个果子都不一样，有的胖，有的瘦，有的长，有的短，偶尔会有一些杂草长出来，或者虫咬生病，这个时候就需要农夫的帮忙，让地图更加丰富。孩子们在学校的生活，除了学习日常生活的基本能力，他们也学习和老师和同学相处，相处当中有对话，有社交往来，有问题产生，有情绪，有困难。透过引导，孩子们便能练习并学会如何面对解决问题，成长得更加茁壮。接下来我们要观赏的影片便是他们每日生活的小点滴哦。
Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.
爸爸妈妈就定位了吗？让我们一起来观赏孩子们在学校生活的记录影片哦。
I think it was a great representation of what life has been like for the students at the school in this past year.
除了爸爸和妈妈，身为老师的我，在看到这些小点滴时，都有着特别深的感受。我想爸爸妈妈一定能感同身受。Mr. Carbier， 同样身为老师的你，懂得我的感受吗
？I know it's okay。
谢谢你。不过我们现在必须从感动里回到现实。真实的世界是，宝贝们都有自己的个性与独特，那么的可爱，却又有点令人伤脑筋，是吧？最后，宝贝们要为大家带来一首可爱活泼的歌曲，等等，请大家一定不要吝啬的跟着歌曲一起拍拍手，或者是一起唱哦。
Finally, for our last presentation today, the three middle classes have prepared a group song to show you all. Please welcome Cooperation, Courage, and Honesty classes with their group performance.
在宝贝们还在准备的时候呢
While we wait for them to get ready, I think they're a little bit nervous. I want to take this opportunity to thank all of you for coming here today.I think having supportive and caring parents, like all of the people in this room, really makes a huge difference to the students who are performing today. They have worked so hard over the last couple of months to get ready for today, and they are very proud to show you all that they have achieved.
是的，孩子们在刚开始练习的时候，便学着念剧本，学角色说话，练习走位、舞蹈，还有别人一起演出。孩子们常常忘记自己该怎么走，什么时候说话，站在舞台上，这几乎是不太可能的事情。他们充满了很多的不确定，也没有方向。可是现在他们可以站在舞台上，真的是经过很多的练习哦。美好的收获背后一定有努力的汗水，他们真的很棒。
It seems like they are all ready. So please, can you give a warm round of applause to welcome all three middle classes on stage?For their final group song.
请各位嘉宾给予孩子们热烈的掌声，欢迎他们带来的精彩表演。
another big round of applause for all of the classes who performed today. They have done such a great job. The students who performed today did an exceptional job with their shows. They all came out on stage and not only sang and danced, but they also spoke in two foreign languages. I'm very proud of them, and I hope you all are as well. Finally, thank you all for coming and supporting the students today. This brings an end to the 2019 Xinnan Preschool Middle Class Performances. Thank you all for attending the show.
宝贝们今天的表现可以说是可圈可点。各位爸比妈咪等等，别忘了给小宝贝大大的鼓励与拥抱哦。宝贝们可以说是非常的努力，于是他们今天可以大方的站在舞台上表演，不害羞，展现出自己练习的成果。他们真的很棒，让我们再次拍手鼓掌。大声一点，他们需要更大的掌声。谢谢各位嘉宾。2019年何家人国际幼儿园新南幼校成果发表会到此告一段落。我是菲欧娜，谢谢所有的家长今天的莅临，今天的活动到此结束，谢谢，再见。也请各位家长先耐心的在原位等待，宝贝们现在还在前往等候区当中，请爸爸妈妈及各位嘉宾耐心等待引导。